Hello everybody and welcome to the 2019 second annual Grocery Getter Classic. I'm here today in beautiful sunny Fort Wayne, Indiana, where it's about 2.5 million degrees, I mean, give or take a few. Very hot. As you can see, I'm about drenched. There's no air moving at all. Got people here getting their cars set up. Quite a few of them here already. I'm sure there's more coming tonight. We have a few last minute details to finish up on the car, and we'll be ready to race.